Hello, my name is Francesco. I'm Italian, but I live in the United Kingdom. I'm doing the intensive Arabic course in Palestine, and I've been here for about 2 weeks, and I really enjoyed the program so far. I've got the best teacher ever, her name is Nadine, and I feel like I've learned really a lot. So my routine here is really good. Every day I study Arabic for about 3 hours in the afternoon. And in the morning we do different activities. I'm very interested in politics, so there are a lot of things which we do. We go and talk to local organizations. Today we've been to the Chamber of Commerce. We spoke to lawyers. We have visited the refugee camps, Palestinian villages. So you really get a sense of what's the experience like and what life is here. So I think it's good for languages, but it's also very good on the sort of cultural point of view if you're interested in that. I think Palestine is a very good place where to learn Arabic. First of all, because Levantine dialect is understood everywhere. So if you get a bit of Levantine dialect, you can actually communicate everywhere in the Arab world, in the Maghreb, in the Gulf. They all understand a bit of Levantine. So I think that makes Palestine an excellent place where to study. And one of the advantages of Hebron is that not a lot of people speak English, so you're actually forced to practice your Arabic outside, which I think is really, really important, particularly for beginners, because we often get lazy. And if everyone speaks English, you just try to use your English. But here, you actually have to use Arabic, so I think it really helps. It's a very safe place, Hebron, despite all the stereotypes. It's a place where you can sort of enjoy your time. It's not too expensive. It's less expensive than other places in the Arab world, which makes it, I think, it's another advantage. So I'd really recommend it, both for like short periods, but also for longer ones. I think it's a very good fit. So I would really recommend all people that are interested in learning more about both the Arabic language and the Levantine culture, Palestinian culture, to come to this place, to Hebron, and to study with Go Palestine. It's an excellent experience, so I would really recommend it. Shukran.